Appraise, autoappraise.com. Test driving a 1973 Chevrolet Camaro Z28, March 10th, 2010. Just got it running. It's not quite up to 100 degrees yet. Speedometer works. Voltage gauge works. Fuel gauge appears to work. Tach is operating as it should. Speedometer's turning.
All right.
Car's loading up a little bit. It's been sitting for a while.